Giving up the T2, another honeybee,
and all the venom I've been storing.